get out venue for tonight. This is gonna be an epic mansion party. Wah! Right, so we are back in the car, as I find myself so often on a weekend driving to another gig. This one is a private event. It's gonna take about an hour to get there. It's down in Surrey. And I've heard it's a pretty epic venue that I'm playing at tonight. So I haven't seen the place. I don't know what about. Oh, I just heard the rumors. First pit stop, we're gonna go get the gear, pick it all up. We're meant to be doing it in the Howling Owl, but I think it's broken down, which is very unfortunate. The DJ Land Rover that we drive everywhere. So we're gonna stick it in the car. It's gonna be a bit of a nightmare, I think. So we're gonna pick it up and then we're off. We're meant to be driving in that to the gig, but it's broken down. Not a good start.
We are full up.
We have arrived. So the car broke down that we were meant to be driving in. We've now managed to get two cars, pack up all the stuff, and we're here. And the venue is, well, what's the venue like?
Ridiculous.
Look where we are. Look at that pad. That is the venue for tonight. Wow, it's gonna be a hell of a party. I mean, that is a powerful house to say the least. Check it out, venue for tonight. This is gonna be an epic mansion party. Wah! Evening. Crazy pad, look at that beast. Crazy. As I suspected, this house is mega. I mean, I'm in the bathroom. It's bigger than my flat. It's crazy. This is gonna be a sick party, I'm super excited. We've got the tracks, music set up now. There's background music, people are, guests are arriving. This has all the makings of a very powerful party. Done. 1 a.m. The party's over. Packing up. Sorry? Doing a marvelous job. very powerful job. The owner of this house has a huge sound system downstairs. I'm going to take you down there and you can see what he's playing on. He's continuing the party on his own. Done. Everything's packed up. We're good to go. It's like 1:30 in the morning now. Amazing, amazing night. Like, what a venue, what a place. I mean, yeah, can't beat it. Great crowd, really good crack. I'm off home, still be half an hour to get home. Bed by 2, get up tomorrow and live my best life. But for now, over and out. If you've watched this the whole way through, thank you very much. Hope we see you on the next vlog.